all the action of Acid Factory couldn't kickstart its opening at the cinemas. 20 to 25% occupancy nationwide makes it unlikely that the film will last in the screens past the Diwali weekend. Do Not Disturb did well during the holidays but dropped during the week, making about 13 to 15 crore rupees net.
So what do you do?
Wake Up Sid though had a steady run at the multiplexes through the week and made approximately 16 to 18 crore rupees. The movie looks likely to recover its costs.
He walks casually. He talks casually.
Salman Khan star of Wanted saw a dip in collections in its third week.
He kills casually.
The film is inching towards the 60 crore mark, and though still the first hit of 2009, the Diwali releases this Friday might result in not too many shows for Wanted.
Uske baad tumhe khud ki
Pratiksha Menon, Bloomberg UTV, Mumbai.